Today we're working on our body systems project in your groups. First though, log on to Blackboard, click the first link, and complete the warm-up.
Last year we applied for and were awarded a 4-year grant from the Virginia Department of Education. The e-learning backpack initiative grant allows us to provide a laptop computer to each and every student that we serve at Lee High School. So our biology team said, we actually understand how we can leverage this tool in an instructional manner. We would like to be the team that pilots this for Lee High School.
So, what is coronary artery disease? Students were working together collaboratively to make a digital presentation on a body system that they were assigned. Using the laptops from the one-to-one program, students are able to collaborate, and we're using the Google platform. So they share and are working on a Google Slides presentation all at the same time.
Using laptops is much easier to communicate and just work together as a group.
With a laptop, it's so much easier to do more work. Sharing information is way easier than like handing a book or something. With a book and all that stuff, like it takes a much more longer time to finish the project. But with a computer, all you have to do is charge it and you can use it anytime or anywhere.
By giving them the tools to be able to get that concrete, basic information in a quick way, and then help them develop the skills to work collaboratively so that I have my piece of the puzzle, but I'm able to work with my group so that the entire puzzle comes together for me. Those are skills that we really have to shape how we instruct kids differently so that they develop those skills as a natural aspect of how they function.
The one-on-one laptop program has allowed me as a teacher to reconsider my practices to best meet the needs of the learner and to open up their potential. These students are well versed in technology and can really use it to make a more student-centered experience and one more tailored to their interests and needs.
The goal is to get kids excited about learning. And when you're able to engage them in a different way, not having them be passive learners, but active, engaged learners, it changes the whole learning structure for that student. And that's the difference that we're seeing right now. Utilizing technology in the classroom can invigorate kids and bring learning to higher levels that kids themselves never even knew they could achieve.